Hang on. How can they live like this? Oh my God! Grim!
The prisoners escaped!
Come on, let's go!
Light her up!
You've got company!
Outsider! Give it up!
Not a chance, you bastard!
Where they are, get up here and we'll get them out together.
I can't climb up there from here.
Ah, damn it. Well, they got some kind of setup for hauling cargo. Maybe you can use it to come around the other side.
All right, I'm on my way.
Thank you.
My patience has been rewarded. At long last, I have my lieutenants, my enforcers of the way. The storms brought me exactly the men I need to begin building the Solari Brotherhood. Strong of body, weak of will. They were broken in the storms, weakened and vulnerable, and I raised them up again. Now they serve me, and through me, her, the Sun Queen. She is showing me the way. She has always shown me the way. I cannot deny what I have seen, and soon, neither will they. She is everywhere on this island. But the Solari Brotherhood must grow. We will recruit as many as we can. I will draft laws, create a code for them to live by, and they will build for the Sun Queen, while I search for the key.
Thank you. probably used by a military commander to carry official orders and seals. Lacquered inrow contains writing implements and dried ink, likely the possession of a court scribe or historian.
My warriors of the sun, they have grown strong in number, and I have discovered everything I require to move my plans forward. It is time for us to move inland. We will build our city high up in the mountains around the old palace. From there we can protect ourselves from the Oni guardians, and I can access all points on the island swiftly. I must be prepared to capture anyone who comes to this place. I now know what I seek. The key to escaping this place. And perhaps much, much more. It may take years, but I will find her.
colonial drinking vessel from the Song Dynasty. Beautiful craftsmanship.
Thank you.